Today we are going to learn topic Tick 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 Part 6. Today's TLOs are Knowledge about calendar, knowledge about number of days in the month. Which picture is this? Yes, this is calendar. In a year, there are 12 months. All of you know. These months are January, February, March, April, May, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. 12 months with days. How many days in the months? January, 31, February, 28 or 29, March 31, April 30, May 31, June 30, July 31, August 31, September 30, October 31, November 30, December 31. Which months have 31 days? See, January, March, May, July, August, October, December. Total 7 months have 31 days. Which months have 30 days? April, June, September, November. 4 months have 30 days and total are 11. One remaining February. So February has 28 or 29 days. Now important point. First one is, 1 year there are 12 months. A year calendar makes using 12 months. A year calendar starting from the month of January. A year calendar end with the month of December. A week has 7 days. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, Sunday. What is a leap year? Earth completes one revolution around the sun in around 365 days and 6 hours. इसका मतलब ये है कि जब हमारी अर्थ सूरज की सूरज को एक राउंड लगाती है, रिवॉल्यूशन करती है, कंप्लीट वन रिवॉल्यूशन मींस वन डे, बट इट वन ईयर, व्हेन इट कंप्लीट वन ईयर, इट टेक मोर 6 आवर्स, 6 घंटे ज़्यादा लेती है वन रिवॉल्यूशन के लिए. फॉर एग्जांपल, इन 2017 अर्थ कंप्लीट मोर 6 आवर्स, 365 डेज तो कंप्लीट हो गए लेकिन 6 घंटे उसने ज़्यादा लिए. 2018 6 hours, 2019 6 hours and 2020 6 hours, total 24 hours in 2020 में 24 घंटे complete हो गए. तो 2020 we add one day extra, so this is 2020 is a leap year, we call it is a leap year. Over a period of 4 years, the extra 6 hours from every year get added up to become an entire day. 6 multiplied by 4 equal to 24 hours equal to 1 day. All of you know that 1 day equal to how many hours? 24 hours. अब पूरे 4 साल बाद एक दिन count किया जाता है, क्योंकि 6 घंटे count करना it is not possible. So after 4 years we calculate 1 day extra in that 4th year. Means this year is a leap year. 2020 कौन सा year है? Leap year. You may be asked. How many days in the month of February? Month of February में कितने days रहते हैं? All of you know that 29, 28. But in the leap year, February month has 29 days. How? Every year 28 days and one day extra count in February month. So it become 29 in leap year. A leap year means a year divided by 4. It is a formula. Leap year कैसे हम पहचाने? 4 से उसे डिवाइड कर सकते हैं, मतलब रिमाइंडर अगर 0 आता है तो लीप ईयर है. 2020 इज़ अ लीप ईयर. अब यहाँ अगर आपको पता है 2020, देन आफ्टर और बिफोर गो 4 ईयर्स. इफ़ वी गो आफ्टर 4 ईयर्स 2020, 21, 22, 23, 24. ओके, सो 2024 इज़ अ लीप ईयर. एंड बिफोर 4 ईयर्स 19, 18, 17, 16. सो 2016 इज़ अ लीप ईयर. In the leap year, there are 366 days. Clear? In a year, 365 days. And one day extra added. 6 hours, 6 hours, 6 hours, 6 hours. So it becomes 366 days. In the non-leap year, February month has 28 days. In the non-leap year, there are 365 days. Thank you.